competition. There's gonna be some consequences when I'm now let me turn into the judge and throw the book out. They're skewing on the barbie like a cookout. This rhyme is dedicated to every MC I took out and ones that got the best in me, so all y'all look out. Yo, I chef mad flavors. Pictures the energy, it's like a lifesaver. Shave it off the top, it's sorta like a lightsaber. She's greater, he's greater. When they mention I, definition of the fly. And that's why I don't write rhymes, I write checks. Might rewrite your life if the price set. Might check 1212. It's the Denzel coming out of the zoo. Carol City, what I breathe. Dissect the flow so you can see what I bleed. Put it all together and it forms the one thing. Captain Planet, I'm on my packing cannons to crack Atlantis. It's so incredible.
Coming up next, a UFC bantamweight tilt. All right, so here we are, the MMA leader back in London, England. It's amazing to think back to UFC 75 when the UFC first came to the UK. Now you're talking about 25 shows in the United Kingdom, but few markets as rabid about mixed martial arts as mine is.
And the moment you saw guys like Michael Bisping start to fight in the UFC, he seemed as though he was alone. Now there are many, a number of English fighters with dreams of headlining this arena.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by this gentleman.
Another powerful kick there. A lot of volume with the feet tonight for him.
It's unbelievable to watch somebody make kicking the base of their fighting style. He has shown us that it's possible.
Combination lands for him. It was hard to see a miss in that sequence. He's put it all together.
I mean, everything is just flowing. He's like in a zone. It's like the basketball hoop becomes twice its size. This guy today is looking at focus miss in his opponent.
Nice connection with a punch there. It's hard to recall a time in the past that his boxing looked this sharp.
He's never looked this good.
Oh, tags him with the jab on the counter. Nice 1-2 there.
Look at the turnover in that kick. Look at him chopping the wood. Chop the wood with those leg kicks.
Oh! Big knee lands there.
Nice bottom.
And he comes through with a big knee.
That was a thudding leg kick.
And both guys really throwing with authority.
Watch knees to the body. Another leg kick lands.
Well, he continues to do a nice job here defensively, protecting his head, raising the guard, and really frustrating the offensive fighter a little bit.
Lesson one in boxing class, hands up, chin down.
Well, not much of a setup there. Misses with the left hook.
Real quick leg kick. Big punch lands over the top. How's he gonna follow this one?
All right, so he continues to use his jab effectively here, DC. He gets that hand to the target pretty quick.
I mean, just right away, blasting the jab after jab after jab. He's a phenomenal boxer with a vast understanding of fighting behind an educated jab. Can't take many of those. You better check.
I mean, the hand speed, just absurd. Well, he continues to do a nice job here defensively, protecting the head and sort of maybe letting his opponent gas out a little bit with all the volume.
His opponent...
his opponent in a world of trouble.
Beautiful level change. Make it think you're going over to fight over the top with that beautiful overhand. Great punch.
Let's get going.
Changes his stance. You'll see a lot of this from this fighter.
Over and over, he's landing these big body kicks. Oh, wow, those leg kicks are already taking effect.
Connects with the right.
Great action.
Postured up there, gained some valuable separation.
And now, the ground and pound starts. He got his foot on the hip, and now he's throwing up a triangle attempt. He's gonna try to move his left arm across to get pressure on the choke. Oh, wow, oh!
opponent squirming like a fish out of water now. The ground and pound is on point. This could very well be the beginning of the end.
This could be the beginning of the end. We've seen some really good ground and pound fighters. This young man is as good as any you've ever seen.
Nicely done. All right, so he postures up here and now figures to rain down some ground strikes.
Yeah, the ground and pound will be a plenty from this position. Nice kick. These guys are going at it.
So he's really starting to put together some significant body shots here. These are going to take their toll as this fight goes on. All right, so a nice shot there defensively to raise the guard and prevent any damage.
Those hands never leave where they're supposed to be. And if you do that, most times you will block the shot that's incoming. Very tricky when he throws that body. It's big body that lands under the elbow.
O'Malley gets caught with that punch. Don't be afraid to get that head off the center line. Oh! And just like that, the fight is over. Yeah, man, crowd loving it. Just a gorgeous shot there to end the fight. Really just the way he drew it up. He found the opening and capitalized on it to the utmost extent. Nicely done to finish the fight. All right, DC, no telestrator tonight, but we're going to get to some highlights from this one. This was a fight that had it all, and for my money, his best performance to date.
His best performance to date in the biggest moment. In the biggest moments, you got to show up. And that's exactly what he did tonight. He used every bit of his skill to get the job done.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is going to stop this contest at 4 minutes, 57 seconds in the very first round. Playing the winner by knockout, Sugar Sean O'Malley.
So the celebration is on with him and his team, and rightfully so. A monumental result tonight as he gets the win by knockout.
He spoke it into existence. He said over and over to anyone that'll listen, I am going to knock this man out. He did it in an even more impressive fashion than he ever could have imagined.
Boy, silicone. This the moment I come different. Yo, yeah.